lonely. Everyone get close to me. Everyone squeeze in. Everyone get close. Get close. All right. We've got one more band to go tonight, right? And there's three members of the band. We've got Tom DeLonge, right?
Chris, yeah.
We've got Mark Hoppus.
Yeah.
And the drummer's name is Travis Barker. Thank you guys very much for listening to K-Rock and supporting. I don't see him there, but I know in just a second, those three guys, probably with clothes on, will be out. Thanks for being here for night number one of the K-Rock Almost Acoustic Christmas. Thank you.
Hey, everyone, shut up! Ugh!
A legend returns.
Welcome to my world, Pedro.
Whatever you say, Napoleon.
Napoleon Dynamite is coming. Premieres Sunday, January 15th, after an all-new Simpsons on Fox.
Los Angeles, California. We're gonna play another song now. Hey, that's Travis.
You know, he doesn't even have a seat. It's just a post.
It's the Christmas season, so we're going to sing a song about it.
Boobies. Just saw boobies.
It's Christmas Eve and I've only wrapped two fucking presents. Christmas Eve and I've only wrapped two fucking presents. And I hate you guys. I hate you guys. And I'll never talk to you again. Unless you guys just be long. I'll never talk to you. Unless your mama touch my arm, I'll never talk to you again.
Check you late into a song,
I'll never talk to you again.
Never talk to me.
Every day and my grandpa just ate seven fucking hot dogs. Every day and my grandpa just ate seven fucking hot dogs. And shit his pants.
Shit.
And I'll never talk to you again.
Unless you dance with me,
I'll never talk to you again.
Unless your mama touch my arm,
I'll never talk to you again.
Check you late into a
song, I'll never talk to you again. Never talk to you again.
I saw so many parents.
Great.
Looking at me at that song and bumming out. This song is for them. This song is for all the old people.
Pee-pee.
Merry show.
Gonna forget it.
So many awesome bands tonight. Give it up for all the awesome bands. Tonight, I fell in love with Young the Giant and Chevelle. I had not seen either of them play.
Love or lust?
I'm gonna slip on that.
We're
shithead.
Gonna die.
Hey, shithead, I'm gonna slip on that now.
It's feces.
If I hurt myself, it's shithead's fault.
He went caca on the stage. Here's a song, like this.
I took her out, it was a Friday night. I walk alone to get the feeling right. She started making up, and she took out my pants. But then I turned on the TV, and that's about the time she walked away from me. Party like she went in 23. That's the moment of my TV show. What the hell is Sadie? Do my friends say I should have made? What's my age again? What's my age again? Lord, on the drive home, I called your mom from the payphone. I said I was the cops, I knew my friends in jail. This thing looks down on sodomy. That's the cop that's on the bitch. Your life's funny. Nobody likes you when it's 23. That's the moment my great bone calls. What the hell is calling? My friends say I should have made. What's my age again? What's my age again? Nobody likes you when you're 23. You feel like I don't trust in you. What the hell is wrong with me? My friends say I should have made. What's my age again? That's about the time that she broke up with me. What you take yourself as seriously? Maybe who's a fan and fall in line? Why would you wish that on me? I never wanna admit. What's my age again? What's my age again?
You did so good.
Ah, really?
You know what's weird?
What's
the
that?
The stage is circular.
It's like the stage is based on the Fibonacci code or some shit.
Any nerds get that joke? Any nerds? Get the Fibonacci sequence joke. Okay, good. Thank God.
You guys want to hear a song?
I want to talk about...
About the vagina?
Linguistic theory later on. Cross-stick. Nice. Give it up for Travis.
Now, ladies.
And give it up for Tom, too. Sure, whatever.
I'm going to say,
why not?
The way that Travis plays drums is exactly how he fucks. Same way.
That seems like it would hurt.
Shit.
Just saying.
Thank you. advice. Give it to you, gotta turn your fucking run now. To the sun, you gotta get a chance for it.
Christmas.
I need a new bass.
Merry Christmas. What are you guys gonna do for Christmas? Starting with you guys. Okay. You guys gonna fuck? Fucking perverts. Okay. It's a song about falling in love. It's like this.
Rock Acoustic Christmas 2011 San Dimas High School football rules. These lights. My favorite part of the light show is when I'm really rocking out and the light just catches my dandruff falling out of my hair just perfectly. It's like a snow globe on stage. It's fucking awesome.
You should use Head and Shoulders.
Nah.
I want to have these lights in the bedroom because I want to slowly transition into reverse cowgirl with strobe lights. What's next?
Wait, hang on, what's that? Yeah, ladies. Oh, I thought we were setting the mood, Travis.
He always
want to set the mood? Game. Go ahead. No, set the mood with some nice slow jam music.
I have an idea for a song.
Oh, hey, ladies. Yeah, ladies, we're Blink-182. How y'all feeling tonight out there? Yeah. Yeah, you like the music you hear? And I thought you might. We made it especially just for you guys. I want you to feel the music coursing through your body, bringing us all to an elevated state of being, of one mind, one consciousness. I don't know why I'm saying this to you. One mind. All right, let's play a fast song.
Some sexy shit. Pee-pee!
Bye.
actually wrote for our very good friends here at K-Rock a long time ago. We did.
I didn't know that.
It was for the K-Rock Christmas sampler. It was for Kevin and Bean's Perverted Christmas or whatever they call it.
Wow. It's a good one.
It's a Christmas carol.
How old is this song?
98, I think, possibly 99.
Wow. I was just taking long showers at that point. Really long ones.
Here we go.
Joy they bring, joy is something they don't bring me. My girlfriend is by my side, from the roof are hanging sickles of ice, their whining voices get irritating. It's Christmas time again. So I stand with a dead smile on my face, wondering how much of my time will waste. God, I hate these Satan's helpers. And then I guess I must have snapped, because I grabbed a baseball bat and made them all run for shelter. It's Christmas time again. It's time to be nice to the people you can't stand. All year I'm growing tired of all this Christmas cheer. All you people scare me. Please stay away from my home. If you don't want to get me down, just leave the presents and then leave me. They had an unfair advantage. And even though the jail didn't have a tree, Christmas came a night early, but the guy named Bubba unwrapped my package. It's Christmas time again. It's time to be nice to the people you can't stand. All year I'm growing tired of all this Christmas cheer. All you people scare me. Stay away from my home. You don't wanna get me down. Just leave the presents and then leave me alone. I love you.
I can't hear you when everybody speaks at the same time. Makes it very difficult for us to understand what's going on. Tom, are you actually eating right now? What are you eating on stage?
I'm eating spoonfuls of refried beans. What is this? If you don't have all this protecting your boobies, you should be in a concert. I'm sweaty. You guys want to hear a song? I'm eating Sour Patch Kids. So fucking good. Boobies.
Wait. Are you ready to play a song?
I am now.
Wait, hang on. Travis, are you ready?
Have you guys seen the boobies down here? She keeps showing her
boobies. Stop.
Showing your boobies.
Stop showing your breasts. You're a gorgeous woman. You don't need that kind of validation, okay?
Stop showing.
Stop. You don't need the validation of any of us to think that you're beautiful. You're
Stop
gorgeous all on your own.
Stop showing your gorgeous breasts.
We're a song about it. Want to hear it? Here it goes.
Yeah.
get to strike the last note of the evening. Hey, by the way, who's coming tomorrow night? After every band that plays tomorrow night, it's probably not going to be true, but please just keep saying Blink-182 is better than you guys. It's not true, but make sure you tell them that, especially Death Cab for Cutie. We'll see you guys later.